Hey, welcome back. So following the previous problems, this is the part C. In part C, it's asking us to find the inverse of 1 over s cubed times s minus 1. Right? So let me pull this up a little bit. All the way up. Alright. So for this problem, again, we are going to use the convolution method. So let me rewrite it as 1 over s cubed times 1 over s minus 1. Okay? Now, take the inverse of each of these. So inverse of this is 2 factorial over... No. It's 1 half over t squared. Convoluted with e to the t. Okay? So when you take the version from this, you have t 2 over t cubed. And 2 cancel out. So we left with 2 over s cubed. Right? Now, this can be written as in terms of the integral. So 1 half u squared times e to the t minus u du. Right? Now for this one, we have to use the integration by part method. So let a equals e 1 half u squared and db equals e to the t minus u du. So you can use whatever letter you like. So this here just u a and b. Now take the derivative of a. I have u du. Take the integral of b db. I have a negative e to the t minus u. Okay, now this becomes negative 1 half u squared e to the t minus u minus negative, which is positive, the integral from 0 to t, u e to the t minus u du, okay? Now just rewrite this. Now for this one, the integral from 0 to t u times t e to the t minus u, if you go back to the reverse part, which is part B, I have the integral from 0 to t, u times e to the t minus u, right? So this and this, they are exactly the same, and I already found the integral of this, so now just use it as a part of this problem, so just copy it down. So this is the same as this, so I have negative u e to the t minus u minus e to the t minus u, and we are integrating from 0 to t, okay? So if you can, you can find the integral of it again, but because I already found it, so just use it. Now plug in t, I have a negative 1 half t squared e to the 0, which is 1, minus t e to the 0, which is 1, minus 1 e to the 0, which is 1, minus, plug in 0, I have 0, minus 0, minus e to the t. Multiply this and simplify, I have e to the t, minus 1 half t squared minus t, minus 1, okay? So this is your final solution, that's it. If you find the video is helpful, feel free to give it a like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to receive the most current videos. Don't forget to hit the bell so that you won't miss anything. I'll see you next time.